All right, welcome to Battle Machine. This is your first challenge weekend. Challenges are the true test of your skills. No need to bring your whip. Battle Machine is providing all of them. Just don't ask where they got them, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, to level the playing field, every car has been hand-tuned equally. The cars are ready.
And let me also mention that we've got Ryan Cooper out there today. This is his first big, quote-unquote, legal race. This guy's got mad skills. He's been street racing for a hot minute, and he totally just dominated us.
Drag tournaments are all about posting the fastest times. Tournaments consist of multiple runs on the track, right? So, while you're only going to see one driver line up next to you, remember, there are a gang of other dudes competing too. Okay, to post fast times, you're going to need to heat your tires to the perfect temp.
Okay, we're coming at you up close and personal this first race. Better not have a hard time hearing you over the engine, people. When these guys go, you better give it up.
I gotta say, I'm pretty psyched. There's a couple new guys out there mixing up with the Battle Machine lately. One of them to watch is this new guy, Ryan Cooper. He's been phasing out of the less legal racing, and we're expecting some good things from that guy. Keep an eye on him. Solid
Jets on the quarter mile. You people better be ready to make some noise for us. Yeah, that's my man. I'll take ownership. I taught him everything he knows. Attaboy, Ryan. Keep up, man. Here we are. Will you listen to the legends? Woo!
So yeah, we've also got, Yoshi Suzuki's here? Yoshi was one of the guys who bought Drift into the U.S. back in, like, 99. He came to the States with Noise Bomb guys for a Drift demo that...
Okay, grip races have a ton of different types, but generally, they're all about...
Well, how do you like that? It looks like we got a few of the Apex Glide dudes in the house today. I don't think they need any introduction, because they've only won, like, every race they've ever entered. Woo! We're in for...